following breaking news right now out of Davidson County, where deputies are on the scene of an early morning shooting just outside of Thomasville. You're looking at video of that crime scene just into our WXII 12 newsroom. This is on Park Avenue. Now, we don't know who was shot, but we were told that there were injuries. The Davidson County Sheriff's Department is handling that investigation. So stay with WXII 12 News, WXII12.com, and our Facebook and Twitter feeds for the latest information on this story.